Good morning, children. How are you people? Hope you all are fine. Here I am, Arundhuti ma'am, teaching science in your class. So today we are going to start off with another new chapter. It is chapter number 3. Under the section of animals, it will be teaching us all about the birds. So all of you open to page number 20 and we will start the chapter. So, now we are in chapter number 20, page number 20, birds. This chapter will be describing the various birds and all the special features of the birds. So, first of all, at the beginning of the chapter, we see that there are the pictures of different birds. They have asked us to see the pictures and identify all these birds we see around us and even in the zoo also. First one is very, very common, the crow. Second one is the sparrow. Third one is the myna, which is also very common. Sparrow is also very common. Fourth one is the pigeon, which many of us keep at home as a pet. Fifth one is the quail, the bird which sings very sweetly in the springtime and also which lays its egg in the crow's nest. And the sixth one is the peacock, the national bird of our country with lovely feathers, colorful, lovely feathers. So these are the six common birds which we are very much acquainted with. Now we go on to the chapter. First is our introduction. It says, it is a delight to sit in a garden and watch birds fly or hop around searching for food and chirping. Birds are found in many sizes and shapes, from small sparrow to large ostriches. They can also be very colorful. Some of them can sing beautifully. So, if we go and sit in a garden or if we go around in a park, we heard a lot of chirping all around. We see all different types of birds flying here and there and searching for food, flying here and there, and also playing with their mates and with their babies, taking care of their babies. Birds are of different sizes and shape. They can be as small as a nightingale or the hummingbird, or as big as the large ostrich, which can't even fly due to its heavy weight. Some of them are very colorful, like the peacock and myna and so on. And some of them can sing very beautifully like the quail. So this was the introduction. Now we will be starting to describe the body parts of the birds. The body parts is mainly divided into three parts: the head, the body and the tail. All birds have some things in common: a pair of wings, a beak and a claw. So that is the main significance of a bird, which has three main parts: the head, the body and the tail.